If the shock departure of their manager has caused a crisis at Linfield, they were disguising it well. McBride and Barker combined on the left, but Cleland still had a lot to do for the opener at Shamrock Park. Linfield made sure of the points in the second half. Miller showed well for the kick-out, and Gorman put Richard Barker in for the second.